Prologue 2, Call the Rebellion. Let's restart the mission and get to the start of it. So now, we just completed the Imperial side of things. There is a distress call.
That call sounds desperate. Can anyone make out what he's saying? They're working on it. Okay, Echo Squadron on me.
Alright, Echo 3 on me. Yep.
Understood, sir.
We're in good shape.
Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, squadron, on me.
Hey, let's go.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
Sure thing.
Systems check online. Oh, dude. How do I run a systems check? Am I supposed to follow this guy? Power management, got it. Yep.
If we're up against a Star Destroyer, we'll need maneuverability.
Fast and nimble. Got it.
Keep going.
Weapons look good.
They'll look better when we're shooting down ties.
Weapons look good. Power rebalance.
Information. Echo 3, matching formation.
Did you just run into someone?
Echo 2 standing by. Echo 5 standing by.
On your way.
Okay, squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now.
Oh, my missile count. Dude ran into me. The dude literally ran into me. You guys see that?
All good. Good.
Commanders, verify. I have 6 missiles.
Alright, time to go.
Echo Squadron, join the first wave and head to the rendezvous.
Let's go.
This had to happen while half the fleet's away.
Reach coordinates. Let's just go fast here. We are going so fast. Way too fast, man. Now what? Zoom! Alright, all power to engines.
But flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Steady.
What are we doing?
Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters.
Boost through Imperial. Oh my goodness! That's pretty wild. Yo! Yo, they're green lasers, man! Oh, this is connected. Okay, let's go then. Oh, destroy Imperial fighters.
Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles.
We are firing some missiles, man. Awesome. Defend refugee convoy. Oh my goodness, we are crushing them. Fire a missile. Okay, you get a missile. In the name of security. So you told me. Alright. You could say that. That's half of them. Out of range, out of range, out of range. That was too close. Jeez, man. Where are these guys at? I think that was an ally. There we go, that's it. That should be it, right? Oh, there's one more. Wait. Target. Got him.
Prep your fighter. They'll send more ties soon. Echo Squadron, let's get in position and escort these transports.
I'm right beside Echo Squad on.
This is Admiral Akbar of the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Assisting Echo Squadron.
Let's go then. I see green lasers coming out of this, man. I don't like that.
Squadron, there's a quasar bearing down on the convoy. And filled with reinforcements. Take the ties down.
Oh boy. Oh no! Oh! We were hit, man! Yes, fast returns. Jeez! Oh, resupplied by Echo Support. There's a target right here, target right here. Man. Alright, this is actually really hard. Really?
Give me a real challenge.
Can we do missiles? Why aren't we doing missiles? Repair. Okay, we're actually getting close. Oh, the maneuverability, man. There's more here. That's a missile. And that's the missile. Got him.
That's all the ties down.
Yes. Woo!
Come on, people. That quasar's gotta go.
Oh.
Ready to go.
We get it? We did it.
I think we're clear for now. Let's make the most of it. Echo Squadron, bring the convoy of engineer to a safer position.
We're on it.
Admiral, I know how this Imperial fleet operates. I can tell they're prepping their capital ships for an attack right now.
Oh no.
We need backup. All right, I'll send you the rest of Echo Squadron with everything they've got.
No.
Heading towards a Star Destroyer again. Facing its turrets this time.
It's okay, our fleet's coming.
Well, not fast enough.
Oh man, this is gonna get wild.
Now at your location. Echo Squadron, keep the convoy safe while the flagship engages the vigilance.
Leave it to us.
Wait. The Empire's sending in a raider to intercept the convoy. We have to take that raider down.
What?
Pilot, with me. Almost in range. Get ready. Good. Their shields are weakening. Keep the radar focused on us, not the convoy.
No, my shields are weakening.
The raiders lost shields. They're trying to get cover from the capital ships.
I'm low. Well, I'm very low, sir.
Raider's tough.
At least the fleet's keeping that Star Destroyer busy.
There we go. Recharge, please. Good. We just don't have the. I think we're hitting. Oh, there we go. Now we're hitting.
We're wearing them down. Keep it up.
Yes, we're almost there.
Out of range.
Your lasers on fire while they recharge.
We can repair again. That was awesome.
Raider is gone. Good work. Echo, let's get that convoy to a safer location.
Head to the far side of the MC-80.
Head to where?
Refugee convoy. We're out of time. We've got to get you out of here.
Refugee convoy to Rebel Alliance. We're ready for lightspeed jump. Wait. The Star Destroyer will be watching all possible vectors. They can still find you.
Well, what are we doing then?
It's risky. But if we can destroy the targeting system on the Vigilance, we might throw them off the convoy's trail.
Wait. Yo, I'm hit.
Star Destroyer.
Yo, you're getting me hit, man. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. Wow, this is wild. Destroy the targeting system. Oh, I think I need to like go out further out and then just turn around. I think that's the plan, like this. Oh no! Yeah, that almost got us. Just recharge real quick. Dude, I get it, man. We got it.
That's it. Vigilance's targeting is down. All convoy vessels trapped on light speed, John.
Oh, man.
Withdraw and handle any fighters near the convoy.
Run away.
Now, both of you get clear.
Why don't we just do this?
Whatever happens next, you saved a lot of innocent lives and mine.
Let's jump. Cool. Oh, got an achievement. Fracture at Foster Haven.
We all choose our path. Light. Or dark, freedom, or destruction.
Woo!
The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on, shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it.
Cool.
With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the new Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
Sounds like an ad, man. Oh, we completed the prologue. Awesome. That's it. Catch you later.